Warm welcome to your Wake Up Women series. I am Priyanka Bhatia from Women on Wealth, and today we have a special guest. Today we have Priya Shirol coming in. She is one woman who took charge of her finances, belongs to the rural part of India. Sometimes we feel that, hey, things are different in rural India and urban India. Women there are different from women here. We tend to mistake. And today I have this Priya who comes in from the rural part of India, who didn't know anything about finances but is far ahead just within a couple of weeks. So today, let's go ahead and hear from her how life has been. Let's see if I can see her. Okay, Priya, are you around? Okay, let's see. I think I have. Let me know once you can see Priya. We can all cheer with her. Okay. Hi, Priya. Hey. Hi. Thank you so much for coming in, sharing your time with us. What a privilege.
Thank you. It's a privilege for me to be on Wake Up India and Women's on Wealth.
Gonda, thank you. So can you start by sharing about yourself, Priya? Who you are, what you do, where you live, how old are you, etc. Go ahead.
Sure, Priyanka. Thank you so much. So I'll start with my background, from where I have came from. So basically, I am from Karnataka. So it's a North Karnataka part. So it's a two-tier, three-tier cities. And I have grown up there itself and studied. I have completed my engineering. And after that, immediately after college, then I got married and shifted to Pune. And then after shifting here, it has been around 7 years. So I have two kids, and now I am working as a sales lead in one of the software company.
Wow, got that. And how old are you, Priya?
I'm just 31 year old right now.
Got that. So 31, two kids, an engineer, got married straight after college from the tier 2. Which tier 2 town are you from in Karnataka, Priya? We've lost her. Well, this is the world of internet. So let's keep waiting, and the story has begun. It's begun with a woman saying that, hey, this is where I belong, to a small place. Okay, we've lost her. Have you guys lost me too? Let me know. Start typing. Okay, I can see some hearts coming in. Okay, let's see. I have the request again from her, so I'm sure she's back and joining. Hey, Priya, are you back?
Yeah, I am back. Yeah.
Got that. So I was asking you from which tier 2 place are you from? You said you belong to a tier 2 place.
It's Bijapur in Karnataka.
Bijapur. Wow. Yeah. Brilliant. Okay. I have never heard of it. So I'm glad you're from there.
Golgumat. You might be knowing Golgumat. It's in history.
Got that, Priya. So please talk about your childhood. How was your childhood with money? Did you learn a lot about money? Who was managing money in your house? So go ahead, please talk about your childhood.
Yeah, sure, Priyanka. So basically, my dad is a bank manager, and we have a little bit knowledge about money from childhood itself. So he made us to how to spend money, how to save the money. So he from childhood itself, he taught us about the money life. So it is he told he make us learn he make us understand that money is the most important thing in life, and you should prevent it. You should save it for your future. Just not spend like a water. So you should not spend even water is now too much costlier than money. So he always taught us about money, say how to save money and how to spend money, all about it. And then I have a little bit knowledge about money, but regarding finance, those new terms, I never came into the never explore those terms like finance, investments, stocks, mutual funds. So never ever get into those terms. And in tier two, you might be knowing into tier three, tier cities, investment is a big part. So investment is just nothing but the property, taking the property. It's about investment in lands, that's it. And then investments in house. If you have house, then your money life is complete. Like that, we have the investment structure in two tier three, tier cities. So a stock is like a mystery there.
Right. Wow. Okay, so a childhood where father is a banker, you're taught about money, you're told to save money, and you've been saving money. And then, yes, growing up, seeing dad was managing all the money, or was mom involved in any way, Priya?
No, mom and dad both together involved in money. So he used to support my mom to save for the money. So he used to give money for household work. So she spent some money and she keep it some money for savings, like dabbas and all those things.
Got
Yes.
it. Wow. Okay, so you've grown up seeing your mom save like that, डब्बे में, एकदम डब्बे में सेविंग हो रही है. ओके. और डैड को पता था प्रिया की ऐसे डब्बे में सेविंग हो रही है, या डैड को नहीं मालूम?
रहता था
ओके.
कि ऐसे जो भी मैं देता हूँ उसमें से थोड़ा कुछ निकाल के रखती है, तो इट विल बी हेल्पफुल फॉर हिम इन द फ्यूचर.
Got it, got it. So okay, so that was the system in the house, right? So dad is saving, investing, and investing in properties, while you guys are
No.
watching mom save money in the dabbas. Wow. Okay, got it. And then you reached a stage where you became an engineer. And then after that, what happened? What happened after marriage? How was it?
Yeah, after marriage, I was not working before. I have a two kids, and then my mother-in-law got paralyzed. So at that moment in time, I felt got into debts, a lot of debts. So
Okay.
then it was difficult to manage a salary at one salary in cities like Pune.
Right.
So then I was looking to save money, and then I came to know that so investing in stocks, investing in mutual funds, some little knowledge I received from my friends, from my family members. So we need to invest in those things. So I came across those things, and you might be knowing about one web series, Scam.
Right, scam. Yes, absolutely. I think everybody knows about it, Priya.
So I saw that scam, and it was fit in my mind that we need to invest some part of our daily salary, some part of our earnings. We need to invest in stocks. So it will be maybe I'm not having any knowledge about it, nothing about mutual funds and stocks.
Right.
So I wanted Then it was fit in my mind. I wanted to learn. I started watching YouTube videos and those, but it was not going in my head.
Right. Right.
So
Got it. Got
from
it.
there I got the concept.
Wow. So thank you for sharing this wake up moment with us, because your mom-in-law getting paralyzed is really that turning point for you to
Right.
take charge, because otherwise you were happy being a mom and really living a happy, safe life there with your kids. But this just one jhatka
Yes.
kind of woke you up to what am I doing, right? What am I doing with my education, and how can I use it? And how do I now move back from slipping into further debt? I think
Right.
that's the choice you made, right?
Absolutely, absolutely, Priyanka. That was my turning point. So we were getting into a lot of debts. So day by day, debt was getting increased, and I was worried about it. So it has to stop somewhere else, right? So we should not get more into the debt. So I need a financial security. I wanted a financial independency, debt-free life,
Right.
right? So I wanted that feeling, financial security feeling. So
Yeah.
even I have two kids, and I have to raise them. I have to make investment. Children has to got a good education in current situation. That is most important. Mom
Right.
and dad can do that only, right?
Right. Right. Absolutely. Absolutely. That's a mom speaking from her heart, saying that I need to educate my kids, secure my own life, my children's life, and we need to be debt free. Absolutely. Such clarity of your financial goals. Like, I think kudos to you, because to have this clarity, it takes a lot to say, okay, what do I really want in my life? And I think this is where everybody's financial life begins. Once we can identify why we even want to work on our finances, what's the point? Got that? So
Right.
you got clarity on these goals. You have that turning point, that wake up moment, and then what? How did Women on Wealth happen for you? Where did you find us?
Yeah, as usual, I was going through the Instagram stories, so I came across one of your video. So,
Wow.
if you want to be a debt free, if you want to take charge of your own financial situations, then you should join Women on Wealth. Then, within a second thought, I just clicked on the request, and you called. As usual, you called for the first webinar, free webinar, and I got impressed. So once you said that, just do it for now. It is the right moment. I thought, abhi nahi to kabhi nahi.
Wow, अभी नहीं तो कभी नहीं. क्या?
Then
गो अहेड.
I thought कि कुछ भी हो जाए, कुछ तो इतना यहाँ पे अब हम आए हैं तो कुछ तो सीखने को मिलेगा, राइट? सो आई
राइट.
थॉट दैट एंड आई जस्ट जम्प्ड इनटू द वुमन दिस वेल वुमन ऑन वेल्थ सीरीज.
Got that. So from seeing us on Instagram, watching a video and saying, okay, I can be debt free, like really, having that burning desire. What I absolutely love about you, Priya, is that you have that burning desire, because you thought about these goals, and here is one community, one organization that you saw which can help you get there, and then you jumped in, like no questions asked. What And kudos to you for that trust in yourself. And
I have
kudos.
not even asked my husband to join. I
Wow.
never told him. I just jumped in. I don't know how I manage money. I never know my 30,000. How could I manage? Never thought about it. I just wanted to learn about stocks and mutual fund. I just jumped in. Then I thought about the money. This
Wow.
was the.
And I want to tell you, it is women like you who are actually making a difference. It's not the women who overthink. It is not the women who kind of wait for that one day, someday, the right day to come. It is women like you, Priya, who will say, okay, this is what I want. Here is how I can get there, and let me just jump in. Like, no questions asked. So
No.
powerful, because it takes courage to do that. It takes trust, and You built your independence right away because you said, okay, I'm going to take this independent decision. I know it sounds right to me, and I'm going to jump in. Like that.
Right. I was thinking about debt free life. I just wanted to debt free. जो भी होता है आगे देखेंगे, हस्बैंड डांटेंगे, मॉम डैड डांटेंगे, कुछ होता है होने दो. आई विल टेल हिम वंस आई लर्न एवरीथिंग ही विल गोइंग टू प्रेज मी, ही विल गोइंग टू अप्रिशिएट मी अबाउट माय नॉलेज. आई न्यू दैट. सो
बहुत
बिकॉज सिचुएशन वाज लाइक इज लाइक दैट
राइट
करेंट.
राइट हाँ, मतलब अगर आप उसको पहले पूछते या पहले बताते तो हो सकता है अग्रीमेंट नहीं मिलता, बट वंस
राइट.
यू जस्ट लर्न एवरीथिंग देन यू आर लाइक हे आई नो ऑल ऑफ दिस एंड नाउ लेट्स टुगेदर डू समथिंग. सो
राइट.
या यू एक्चुअली मेड दैट राइट चॉइस ऑफ टाइम डिसीजंस. And you know what I want to compliment you on, Priya, is that you really took ownership. Yeah, like you said it to yourself, hey, I own my financial life, no questions asked, and that's about it. Wow,
Right. Best.
thank you. I mean, I think this country needs more women like you. This world needs more women like you who will say, hey, I'm jumping in, and financial education is the only way forward, and let's do it. No questions asked. Oh, and how has been the journey now that you jumped in, you took that leap of faith, and that too on your own? So how has it been? On this note, we have lost Priya, but you guys stay tuned. Duipo, go for it, Priya. Duipo is saying, okay, got that, Duipo, I love that. Hira is saying she loves Priya's unstoppable commitment and belief in her goals to make it possible. Absolutely, Hira. Vandani Singh, love the attitude. Okay. Umesh is giving us a thumbs up, so thank you so much. Okay. Yes, Priya, are you back?
Yeah, sorry, my phone is getting overheated. Never
Oh,
gone
got
alive.
it. That's fine. So I was reading all the comments that we are receiving for you. So Umesh is giving you a thumbs up. Duipo is saying, go for it, Priya. And Hira is saying, love your unstoppable commitment and belief in your financial goals to make it possible, Priya. So Vandini saying, love your attitude. Hira is saying, so proud of you, Priya, to have woken up. Bhagya is saying, more power to Priya. Don't stop now. I think Bhagya is also one of our community members who's come from a smaller place like Priya, coming from a rural tier two place and making it big. So many of us here with similar stories, isn't it, Bhagya and everybody here? Manasa, yes, more power to Priya and more power to each one of you who is making her goals possible. And I must say that I am moved, absolutely moved, inspired by Priya. Okay. Nikhil is saying, take me in. I am Priya's husband. Okay, let's try this on. Praveen is saying, Priya, hats off to you.
Yeah,
Awesome.
sorry.
So I'm not telling your husband to learning everything about finances and today coming live from his phone. How is
Yeah.
the journey now? How is the journey now?
He's very happy actually.
Wow.
And
Wow.
so everything changes after completing the course, after getting the knowledge about mutual funds, NPS, everything about financial term, how to manage money in, money out, stocks, everything, whatever you taught, it impacted my life, whole life, even in my relationship as well. And even in my day-to-day life, so I have a commitment what should do, and I have a proper way, planning where to go, how to go, how to reach my goals, how many years I need to reach those goals. Everything is clear right now. And I am working on that. And now he also knew how to do everything. And now he is taking my advice. He is taking my opinions about investments, about spending money. And that was really, really, really impacted my life. We both are now, I can say our love bonding got increased due to this financial knowledge.
Oh, more power to you, touch wood, fingers crossed, because I want a lot of romance and coming in for each one of us women here. Wow. So what you're saying, Priya, is number one, you have absolute clarity on your goals. You have a clear-cut financial plan on how you're going to move from here right now to where you want to be in your life. And then you have your husband's alignment, because you guys are now working together in terms of finances. He's also learned from you, right? And there is no ego attached. There's only love, which is increasing.
Yeah. Okay. No ego, not at all.
No ego, not at all. Right. And there's only love. And are you guys talking about money comfortably? How is it?
Right. Yeah, absolutely. Now he is taking advice in everything. So in mutual funds, in stocks, as well as money in my day-to-day money in money life. So if he wants to spend some money on something, then he will take my opinion whether I have to purchase this or not. So whatever debt he have, so he is planning now to how to overcome this, how many years we need to overcome those debts, and how whatever salary we are getting now, how we have to plan how much percentage. So we have divided our salary 30 and 70. So 70% we are investing in 70% we are taking in debt clearation, and 30% we are investing. So my salary I have divided 30 into 70. 30% I have to look for household chores, and then 70% I will invest took it in investment. So like that we have divided both of our salaries.
I love this plan, and look at how much partnership you need to actually come up with that plan and implement it. Because if you're saying, hey, my husband's salary, 70% of it will go into debt repayment, 30% will go into investing, my 30% salary will be spent, and 70% will go into investments. Wow, like what I'm loving is your partnership with your husband, because I think that is one thing. If we have our spouse on our side, like, I think nothing can stop us from getting there. Like, nothing. What do you think? Yeah. Hasn't your power doubled, tripled, quadrupled?
Yeah, tripled forever. Even I could say 100%.
Wow. Yes, and more power to you, Priya, for building that partnership with him. So, like, have you explained the entire course to him? Like, have you explained each and every step, and this is how he needs to be doing it? How is it?
No, he is not going in depth into it. So you have knowledge, you just tell me, I will do like that. So now that much confidence he is showing on me because of Women on Wealth.
Got that. So there is that much confidence that has come in, that, probably earlier from struggling in finances, being scared how we'll be debt free, and today there is this partnership inside of which you're saying, okay, this is the plan and this is the time horizon by which we are going to be debt free.
Right.
Got that. So and how are you emotionally right now?
I could say my eyes are wet now. So that much emotional I am. So I am very happy to join this community. I lot more to go, lot more to achieve, I could say. And I just want to wake up every woman. Every woman in India needs to know about Women on Wealth. They need to take this financial charge of their money, everything. It's not just women and wealth, just not teach us about mutual fund and investment. It teach about whole money, value of money, value of a person, everything it teaches us. So that is the most adorable, most I could say, I don't recollect the words to praise this, appreciate this course. So it's like that. I will suggest everyone to go for it, do it, try it away.
Got that. Thank you. Thank you for, you know, thank you for feeling what you feel and articulating it and then putting it out. I think, you know, it takes courage to say what you're saying, that I want every woman in India to know about her finances and to really, you know, build this new partnership, build this new world which is possible for her. And what a different family dynamic that is.
Yeah, absolutely. So it will not even, we can say, understand about woman on wealth. It's not just about the finance investments. It's about the value. So you make us understand what are our dreams. You make us understand what are our value. What is a woman's value? And how you need to align that value to money. So it is about that. So I loved this part about woman and wealth. And in our country, woman needs to be valued. She has that potential. And money is the one thing. Managing money about the household, it may be a household choice, it may be investment, stock investment, mutual investment. She could take charge it, and she could be a good manager for this money, finance.
Got that. Yeah, the name that we've been given, women, Lakshmi. So you are that one person who is demonstrating it straight on, that yes, I am the Lakshmi of the house and every woman can be.
Yeah, absolutely.
God, that we have some comments coming from you, coming for you. Let's see. So Hira is saying, it is amazing to see when women take charge of their finances, they take their relationships also to the next level. Absolutely. I think wherever Women on Wealth stands, it just stands for romance and money. So I want to say that absolutely upfront. Praveen is saying, all the best, Priya. That's for you. Okay. We have something. Who is Teju? She's saying, great talk. Call your husband too. Want to listen from both of you. Got that, Teju? Let's bring, I think his name is Nikhil, yeah?
Yeah, so he's right here.
Awesome. If Nikhil can come in too. Only if he wants, okay? Otherwise, no point. I know some of our men can be shy in coming to Women on Wealth. They might be standing right there, right? Like
yeah,
right
he's
there.
Standing in front of me, but he is feeling shy to come in front of the camera.
Got that. But here is thumbs up for Nikhil and for you, Priya, because you guys have made us proud. And I want to say, you are that new age couple of this country. I think those times of patriarchy are gone. Those times when, you know, women will like follow what the husband is saying is gone. Like what you guys, both of you are building is an equal marriage. And and I think that is the biggest inspiration. Debt, no debt, finances, no finances. But, you know, people coming together on the same page. I think that's even far bigger than anything, because I think so many, you know, couples, they are tearing apart because of finances. But if, you know, this one thing can be handled right, look at that partnership that gets built, look at that, you know, that like that space where both of us can talk about money comfortably, exchange conversations, and there's no hiding behind. So thank you for sharing openly and honestly, Priya. I think this
Thank you.
was so heartwarming. This was absolutely heartwarming, and yeah, I think you inspired. Today you inspired and you moved me. I don't know about our audiences for sure, but I am moved. I am inspired by the conversation because I think, you know what I want to clearly state? This dimension that Women on Wealth will take is exceptional, right? Like
Exactly.
I don't even know how you know, every time I wake up to how finance is so intertwined to everything in life, like everything. So may you have a great life with your husband, a lot more romance your way, and yes, you're going to be debt-free and you're going to collect all that money that your heart desires, your husband's heart desires for your goals, your children, your retirement. So everything. So a lot of money, a lot of abundance your way are my wishes and blessings, and keep coming back with all those stories for Women on Wealth because you inspire. And Priya, do bring all your friends and family in. And hey, if you're listening, if you are a viewer, be the next Priya. I think we need more such women in our country to take charge and say, I am the Grihalakshmi. On this note, closing the live. And before I close the live, Priya, here are some comments coming for you. Deepashree saying, our power, our confidence doubles when there is support from our loved ones. Absolutely, Deepashree. Praveen is saying, Priya's thoughts are not only just inspiring women, but inspiring men too. Yes, absolutely. So men, women alike, because finance is not a gender role. It is a system and anybody can learn it. And well, that is what Priya is demonstrating. Who is Teju is saying kudos to you, Priya, and your family. Brilliant. Thank you so much for those lovely comments, everyone. Keep them coming and let us build more Priyas in this country because I think every child, every husband, every woman and man in this country deserves a Priya. Thank you so much, Priya. On this note, closing this live and keep coming back. Loads of love to you
Thank you.
and
Thank
many,
you.
many more abundant stories your way. Loads of love. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
And people who are watching, okay, bring more Priyas in. This is my request. Loads of love. Bye-bye.